It seems that Braun Strowman has a completely bottomless hunger for in-ring competition. He's always looking for the next person to butt heads with.
Braun just wants to spend his time doing what he does best, and that's being a human wrecking ball.
True enough, it's just incredible how Strowman is always ready to take on the next challenge.
But across the ring, you have a man who's the odds-on favorite in any match. Andre the Giant, a competitor who's not only bigger and stronger than almost anyone in the history of WWE, but who has traveled the world proving he's the most extraordinary athlete of all time.
You don't get to be the eighth wonder of the world without conquering the globe, and Andre's done just that.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Placing them into the corner.
Oh, what a shot!
Hip attack.
We all know Braun is capable of incredible feats of strength, but his superhuman durability is also noteworthy. Do you think his stamina comes into play in this match?
Yeah, no question. Braun's ability to absorb damage is truly exceptional. As long as he can continue shrugging off the effects of this match and keep on swinging, he'll have a good shot at taking down his opponent.
The Giant is leaving no breathing room here.
Braun is being completely neutralized. Strowman quickly moves.
Like a brick wall running into you.
He's getting a little battered now.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's using your noggin.
Andre gets fended off.
Braun able to take a stand there.
Prime opportunity now for Braun to get some separation and gather himself.
What a chancery. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. And here we go now, top rope. Military press slam, what power!
Complete dominance.
Nicely done.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
And the cover for the win! One, two,
and a kick out by Strowman at two.
How in the world did he kick out?
What a chop to the side of the face.
He's done.
He foiled that attempt. And a quick wall running into you.
And that one misses the mark.
Measured up nicely. Fist drop! Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Stomping down!
He gets out of the way. Top rope, bring it all on the line.
Ooh, sharp kick. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Just insulting.
Agonizing.
He catches Braun looking.
Braun got out of there.
Able to reverse.
Put into the corner now.
Ooh, compressed in the corner.
He can't take any more of this.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. Need to stop this one.
Monsters don't impart much fear when they're in this position.
No! That's one of the reasons the Giants conquered everyone.
From the top!
What? That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder. Chance to simply take it all in.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Backbreaker.
And we see him take yet another shot to the back.
Oh. Andre just continues to mount the offense.
Raw is being completely neutralized.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Strong counters from Strowman.
Takedowns.
He slides back into the ring.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. Oh, and he's back in, beating the count. Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
He turns around.
Braun got out of there. Right to the back of the neck.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Oh, punch to the gut.
I'll take the wind right out of you.
He's on his heels a bit now.
Well, all things considered, Cole, it's not a bad condition to be in at this point in the match.
Great cover!
Turning down for Andre to capture some momentum.
He could be turning his fortunes around. Look at this, going counter for counter.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
He skirts around it.
He heads outside. Countouts legal in this match. Andre gets fended off. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Three.
I'm not sure our team is going to withstand this. We just witnessed.
We didn't just see it, Saxton. We lived it. We're lucky we escaped the carnage ourselves.
This match keeps getting more intense by the minute.
What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's going to have to shift it into another gear.
Strowman able to get out of the way.
Flipjack. God,
it's landing face.
The Giant has him staring at the lights.
What a match.
And he sends him into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle.
Perched on the top rope, looking to inflict even more damage.
Oh, my God, not from up there. What on earth? Oh, my God.
Andre the Giant